Right, so we're going to expand our horizon and try to look for. We're trying to get out of this enclosed area here. I'm playing single player so I can keep all my shit. I don't have to worry about fucking shit happening to my shit. We get the Trank Arrow, don't we? Might be able to make I could make me a hide outfit, but not yet. I wonder how this works. It's a raptor saddle. Oh yeah, baby. There's the smithy. We need a refining forge and a smithy so we can make these metal pick and metal hatchet, but I don't really need that right now. There was something I noticed down here that's different. Those are meteor showers out there. I'm not going to use a gun in this game. Jesus, two narcotics. I had to make that delivery crate. I don't know how to use it though. But anyway, I noticed, you know what, let's put those two in there anyway. Oh, what is this? Learned on scorched earth. I'll find it here somewhere. There's a particular type of beastie we gotta look for. Oh, Jesus, the wind picked up. I guess it's windy outside my place. Both flora and fauna. Crystal. I wonder what that's for. I can't really afford to get that now. There's a crossbow. I'll try that later. Carries a lot of water, but is also a bit heavy. That uses crystal. I'll find it here in a minute. Bear trap. Oh, that would be good for that, get that beaver, wouldn't it? I use metal ingots for that. I don't have the smithy. I don't really want to build a smithy here. A narcotic trap, huh? Effect renders creatures untamable? Huh. Why the hell would I want that? Shit, now there's something else here that I saw. Where the hell is it? Here it is, right here. It's the Hyanodon Meat Pack. Spell that. H-Y-A-E-N-O I-N-O. So they're common around somewhere near where I'm going. Cuts the weight of meat in half, doubles the length of time that you can keep the meat without it spoiling. Wait a minute, that's the island. I thought that was weird looking. According to this, I don't understand this map. Well, I don't really want to look at it. Having fun with my breakfast. Anyway. Get some wood. Oh, we got a problem here, don't I? I need to make more hide packs. How do I make the hide packs? I mean, water packs. Fiber and hide. I need to make three of them. I can get by now. So I'll do three of those. Make another bed. Let's go see if we can get ourselves some shit here. Need to find a rock somewhere. I think there's one over there. I haven't run into any fucking snakes yet. Thank God. Oh, Jesus, God damn it. Goddamn fucking flies. I really need something to eradicate them fucking things. Now why can't I make that? Fake. They say to run faster, you can get rid of the whatever you're holding on to. I'm gonna go down here and grab some water. There's these little dragonfly things. I think see, those are harmless. And then I got attacked by some kind of fucking soldier ant or something. I don't know what the fuck that was. No effing fucking clue what it was. Alright, now why the hell did I come back here? So, for safety. Alright, so I'm gonna make... Wait, I've got... the bed. Alright, we're gonna make a bed. My breakfast was good. your upgraded user and fucking stick it where the sun don't shine there, honey. Another waste of fucking time. What the fuck am I doing? Getting ready for a road trip. So I just need to go get some water. Oh god, I got a lot of food. Well, we could go now, couldn't we? Fiber, flint, and thatch. Fiber, flint, and thatch is what that uses. Oh, you know what? That's something I didn't know. So, the tranquilizer arrow increases the target's torpor by an amount equal to 200% of the weapon damage. So, those tranq arrows will be more effective with the crossbow. To use a toxicant arrow? What's a toxicant arrow? Oh yeah, the crossbow is... Oh, there's a compound bow. Toxicant arrow? Tranquilizer dart. Harpoon launcher. Tranquilizer spear bolt. The toxicant arrow is a more advanced version of the tranquilizer arrow, crafted with biotoxin instead of narcotic. It can be harvested from cnideria and spore-inducing mushrooms, aberration. It comes from a jellyfish of some sort. Oceanic waters. Huh. Only in oceanic waters. Untamable. Wait a minute. They're not even, they don't even exist in... I can't even use that arrow in here unless if I... That's Arc Evolved. Evolved. Wait, that's not how you do that. Wait a minute. Tranquilizer arrow. Okay, I could probably use them all up. I could do 20. It's 20 of them. No, I want to look up Raptor. Crossbow does 70. Instant torpor over time, 80. Total of 157. do headshots as a bonus. Is 100 amount at level 1. 10 points per level for torpidity. Actually 11. Starting at 180. We can try and take out one of those raptors. So I wonder about the crossbow. Where is that sucker? I've got the crossbow for nothing. There's a bear trap. Metal ingot. I can't make that unless if I got a refinery. Yep. I have to have a forge to make that or some stupid shit. So I'm only doing 50 damage with the... What about the other bow? It's supposed to be a compound bow? See it. Wind died down at my place, that's good. Ark survival evolved. I can use flame arrows. Metal arrows? Really? A 175 with a metal arrow. You have to have a fabricator to make that. Wait a minute, what the hell? A fabricator? That's like a lathe. Crafted in the smithy. Huh. Well, that's interesting. So you have the smithy, and then you make the fabricator, which isn't even on that list. So there's things you can make here that are not even on the list. That's pretty cool. Well, I'm going to take what I've got left here. And I'm just going to put the fire out, I guess. Burn out on its own. I'm gonna need narcotics, and I can get some stuff. I can get berries without a problem. So I need the bow. Now what do I need to fix that with? It doesn't say. Primitive bow. So I've got 19 pieces of meat there. 25 minutes. Alright, so anyway. I think we're good to go on this trip. Now we're gonna go. Oh, I don't know what the level of the raptor is unless if I shoot an arrow at it. Where's my other arrows? I got 30 arrows. That uses flint and thatch. could probably make some arrows on the way. Alright, so the most important thing to do. Well, I can make the fucking. Oh, look what I spy my little eye. Oh, there's two of them down here. Oh my god, look at them all. Goddamn bees were attacking me. Fucking hide on me now. I got a shitload of hide. 200. Fuck. All that meat. Goddamn. Can I take all that shit with me? What if I make a case up here? I need thatch and wood. 20 thatch and I should be able to make one. Let's take this off. Actually, I'm not gonna have a problem with food. I wouldn't get enough wood, would I? I got just enough. Where the fuck's the case? Oh, come on. I need 5 more wood. Shit. Fuck. Actually make 2 cases. Once I get up here, we'll start climbing over these rocks. I don't know, but I could take those cases with me. I wonder if those little creatures are back. Oh, is this that fucking place where I can't get over? Yes. There's the raptor. Oh, fucking shit! I ought to take him down in the fucking water. Goddamn son of a bitch. He was a level 12. Now, if I do a random spawn... See, I got a lot of fucking hide on that character. Alright, good. Right around my goddamn bag. There's two of them there now. I'll have to pull them away from my bag. Yeah, he's coming after me. One of them is. Come on, you bastard. Where the fuck did he go? He was right there coming after me. Where the fuck did he go? I see him. They both went up there or something. Fuck it, I'll grab my shit, I guess. Well, if they're both down there, that's fine with me. Oh, that's weird. I can't see that. I can't see the underbrush. And I don't see the raptors down in there either. Well, that's good. Fuck it. I know where they are. I can't believe there was two of them down there. Is that a raptor? Tell me he is not walking back to his fucking place. Oh, I can't get up around this fucking hill. Is he walking back? That is a raptor, but he's awful small looking. Maybe he's going back. I don't fucking know, but all I know is I got to get my ass moving. That's where the little creatures were over here. Oh my fucking god, come on. Fucking move. Oh, there's my other crate. I forgot I had a crate here. I got a lot of shit on me. Let's put it into speed, fuck it. I want to take a chance and take everything with me. Ooh, damn. I'll accept the wood. That, is there any rocks in here? I don't need this shit. I got two crates on me. Okay, the weight looks good. I got plenty of water, plenty of food. I'm gonna take a fucking chance. There is another bed up here. So if I have to, I can spawn up there. There, this... Is that a trike? The trike is trapped. Level 120. Well, I can't... Those guys are trapped down in there. If I attack him, I wonder if he'll come after me. Yeah, oh fuck. I mean, I could have got him with an arrow or some stupid shit, but fuck it. These little guys are easy to kill. But I guess I'm not gonna waste my time with it. Some shit could respawn up around here. I don't know where my other bed is. Must be up further. I don't know. I don't know if I can get... Why is there a body over here? I must have died over there or something. Looking for a raptor. Oh, look what's over there. That fucking Thier fucking Saurus fucking thing. I cannot go over there. Get around this fucking rock. Alright, he's going that way. Good, 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 good. Oh, this is a nice area. Oh, there's my bed. There's my other bed right there. The only problem is fucking water. Now if I go all the way that way and then find out that I can't get anywhere, oh, I'll be fucked. It's one of those creatures, they're harmless. Can I get up here? Probably not. I really gotta keep my wits about me now. Could be water over there. I got plenty of water on me so far. This looks pretty quiet right here. Oh my fucking god! See anything now. Oh. There's water, but it's down there. Fucking, here they come again. There's something down in there. I think I'm gonna have to build. I only got one refill of water left. I wonder what's down in there trapped. What is that? Oh Christ, that's that big fucking creature. Let's build right here, we might be able to get him. He's trapped down there. He might be able to climb too, for all I know. I don't fucking know. I'm gonna have to build right here, I guess. Or do I have to build here? Fuck. You know what I could do? I could put a crate here. I don't fucking know what to do. There's another creature over here that I'm not aware of. And I lose everything, I'll be fucked. heard that. That did not sound good. Fuck it, I'm building. I think he's gone. Maybe he tried to fucking follow me or something and died. I don't fucking know. I don't know. I'll have to build an encampment here, I guess. Oh Christ, you know what? I need 20 thatch and 6 wood. I need 20 thatch and 6 wood. Fuck. Fuck me. There's some wood here. Probably them fucking bees. Look at the rocks show up. I'll bet them fucking bees are out here. Oh, there's all kinds of wood here. Maybe I could build here. God damn it. Is that a raptor over there? I don't know. I think there's a raptor over there. Fuck. I'm dead. On a Troodon? What the fuck is that? I have no fucking clue what that is. No fucking clue what that is. Now look, I can see my body, but there's nothing here. There's no... I'm gonna have to wait. I can't get up on that rock. What are those? Raptors? They're eating everything. They're patrolling. Are they just patrolling? What the hell is a Troodon? There's that creature there. I don't know if it's after me or not. If I attempt to build here, there's actually a clear spot here, but Jesus is kind of out in the open. He was hanging around my fucking area. Now I'm gonna have to sit and wait for the bed to show up. Fuck, here we go with this again. The fucking raptors and shit didn't fucking goddamn show up. Even in fucking single player. That's because I have my settings turned down some. I think it's 5 minutes for the bed to come back. I'm fucked now. I have to wait. I gotta try to pull the raptors away from there. So 180 is the base at level 1. What the hell does that mean? 10 points per level? That means it has 1,000 torpor? Come on, that can't be right. I gotta look that up. That's not right. I gotta look up a Troodon. I don't even know what the fuck that is. Alright, that's that fucking, wait a minute, no, that's a different creature. That's not the Stereozon or whatever the fuck that is. Well, let's look. Jesus, he's a menacing looking creature, ain't he? Now, increase per point. Increase per point? Yeah, I don't know. I can tell you that camping out there is not fucking conducive to my health. Oh Christ, they're just hanging out there. They're just staying right there. I'll have to pull them out. See, I don't see any rocks or anything here. Wait a minute. That's the second one. The one that I want is near that rock. I don't think I can get that close. I can't see nothing. I think they moved. Where the fuck are they? I can't fucking see them. On a rock somewhere. I need to get up on a rock. I think they'll see me if I go by the rock. I mean, there's two of them there. I mean, I could pull them away. Oh, they're running. Well, yeah. It looks like they get a pretty wide range, don't they? I got 2 hours to get my shit. But shit, I wanted to make my camp over there. What about over here? There's another little fucking creature over there. I'm gonna try it. Fuck it. I made it. But I don't know where that fucking Therizon is. Taking a big risk here. Uh-oh. I'm out of water. Get out of there, though. All I gotta do is do that. That was my bed. And the crates. And I'm gonna be starving, like, very quickly here. Is that a way down? It's not a way down, is it? Fuck. Wait a minute, that might be a way down. Yes, there is a way down. Okay, good. I have to build right here, right up against the wall. Let's build on this rock here. See, probably about like that, maybe. not sure exactly what that was. But I got him away from my camp. At least I think I did. Where's my camp? Where's my camp? Oh, there's the creature. Why is he walking back over there? I'm gonna see if I can see my campsite. Come on, get up on that fucking rock. God damn it. There's a place right here. There's the campsite. I don't know what that creature is. I'm gonna pull him away from it. Oh, that's that thing that spits. Come on, wake up. So now, so he should be just over there. So now what we're gonna do is we're gonna try a dry run down through here. Oh, is that a raptor? Oh, fuck. There's two raptors down there. What's this? I've got an access point. Oh, the bees, no. I can outrun them. So what I'm doing is I'm looking down here. There's gotta be water down there. That's water right there. Oh, look, I think I can scoot down here. Really? Can I make it? Can I get by these fucking raptors? Fuck me. What is that, a T-Rex? Like a little mini T-Rex is over there. I can't get down there though. Oh, motherfucker! If I run the rocks, fuck. I see water. Oh, fuck. Did he see me? Oh, yep, he saw me. I'm dead. There's raptors down there all over the place. So, there's no stuff there at that place, and I don't even know what's down there. Trying to think. Trying to think how to do this. In fact, what time is it? It's 4 o'clock. I wanted to do something outside, and then I have to go do some stuff. The second bed does not have supplies. The first one has supplies. I should be okay. But how I'm gonna defeat that one little creature. He's a level 112. And there's no water. I'm almost thinking what I'm gonna have to do is go down that hill and build again. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go down there, and we'll make another attempt to go down there, and then what? Fuck, I don't know. I gotta get down to that water. I don't know what else is down there. I don't know if that's the way out or what the fuck, you know? I don't know if that other creature's gonna come over and fucking... Uh-oh, I think I hear something. Alright, we're clear. So... That's not a raptor. What is that? God damn it. Fucking bees are following me. Making for the other side. I see water, god damn it. Fucking white gold. All I need to do is get down there. Gonna make it. This looks like it's still in a goddamn cave. Come on, get in the water. There it is. Yes. Yes! Yes! Did I fucking make it? Or did I not fucking make it? There's only one problem, though. I don't know where the fuck this is. Oh, what is this? A cave over here? Well, hello, Dolly. A fucking cave. An explorer note. How doomed are we? Yeah, we're doomed. I'm encumbered. What does that mean? I got some shit down there. Why am I fucking encumbered? I've got wood on me. Flint and thatch and a flint and thatch. Why can't I delete this? good a bow. My weight's pretty good. I don't know what all that other shit is. Food on me. Wait, can I make? Wait a minute. Did I just dump that wood? Disappeared already? No, there it is. Where the hell is, I can't make this. I need thatch. Why is he so fucking heavy? Seriously. The stones? Flint and thatch. I don't need stones to make arrows. But I need stones to make that. Let's see. Food, water, melee damage. Fuck, I can't get by that. A Therizon and a fucking, whatchamacallit. Yeah, I can't get by that. So, we're fucked there. Pretty much. So, we've got another problem. We're stuck in this fucking cave. We need to get some flint, I guess. Oh, I can make a crate. Okay. Thatch and wood to make a crate. However, I wonder if this just goes around in a fucking circle. is that over there? That's shit down there, they could kill me. I don't know if this just goes around a fucking circle. So I'm gonna wanna make a crate and put stuff in. Uh oh. He's chasing them things around. Let's grab some wood here. I need thatch, and I can't even fucking move. I'm frozen. Cute, huh? Just fucking cute. I still can't move. Do is make a crate here. Fuck, I don't want to lose that wood. Where's my crate? 8. Now where'd that wood go that I lost? There it is. That thing coming after me? Oh, fuck. Alright, I don't care about losing any of this shit here. Let's get out of this corner. Wait a minute. Let's go try something. Fuck. Let me get this axe here. Go get some water, hopefully. I just did that to get him out of the way. There is one of these things loose. I can't get up there, bitch. There he is. No, he fucking killed me. I couldn't even fucking kill him. Could not fucking kill him. I could not kill him. So the other creature over there. That's like a T-Rex thing, isn't it? Too bad I couldn't get down there and kill him. He's all by his lonesome. Those two little guys are coming down. It's getting dark and gloomy out. Shit, you know what? Let me, just cruise over here for a moment. Oh Christ, is he coming up here? Oh my god, hold still! Fucking mouse is fucking moving on me. I'm just taking care of some business here. gotta be fucking shitting me. Alright, where am I and what am I doing? Let me look at my stuff here again and see what we got up here. There's all kinds of meat, so we probably need to make a storage bin for the meat. We need to make a storage bin. And I'm not gonna. Well, what do I need to make that with? I need fiber, stone, thatch, and wood. Well, I have nothing. Got some water bottles. Oh, so I'm just gonna end up keep dying because I don't have no water up here? So goddamn far away. Oh, I can't make the mortar and pestle. Wait. I don't have the spark powder. I wonder how that other thing fucking works. I could make the bin. I think. I need. I got flint. What am I missing? One fucking stone. Shitting me. Where am I going to put the compost bin? that shit's in there. What is it, time to die? So I need to go back and get, I need to get the spark powder and bring it up here. And I have to figure something out about water. Maybe eventually if I get a raptor at some point, I can travel between the two places quicker. And I could build up this supply base. And somehow, maybe I can trap that fucking dinosaur down there. What I could do is I could run down the hill further and die. And then that way maybe I can trap him at some point later on, so he doesn't get away. Good idea, yeah? In fact, what if I went up in this corner? I could build a long wall. Actually, you know, I could build a wall there first and make it smaller and trap his ass up in there. That'd be a thing to do. There's some wood down there, some rocks. I could make a rock wall. In fact, you know what? I could even build a ladder here to get down there. This is fucking perfect. This is fucking perfect right here. Yep. So I'll build that wall. I'll build that first. The question is being able to get down there. Damn. That's very sheer. That's like fucking perfect if I could get a ladder there. I'm almost out of water. I want to do something useful here. Let's go clear this area right here. If there's any creatures here, I can pull them out. That rock I tried to get up on, yeah. Oh, sir, there's a place here. A lot of little guys over there. A lot of little guys. Let's try something here. No, the big guy is right there. I don't want to pull him over. Maybe what I could do. Oh, there's two raptors there. I wonder if they're trapped. If those fucking raptors are trapped on that fucking rock. I gotta go find out. I sure as hell ain't there anymore, that's for damn sure. So I've got a rock that I can get on, maybe draw some animals and try to get them little guys or something, I don't know. Plenty of food and stuff. Oh, fuck. Let's pull these spiders up here. Go to. Here they come. I don't know what them are. I wonder if I could train those. I'm just gonna pull him over here. I think one raptor. Is he trapped down there? Oh, they're both trapped down there. I don't want to piss him off. It's a good day to be alive. But now I think we gotta die. I wonder if I can kill these one of these by fucking just beating up on him or something. Oh, that's those things that fucking killed me before. I got one of them. I got one of them. Fuck. Do I wait and go back? Shit. Oh, that's those fucking Titan Dome little fuckers. I wanna wait and go back. Fuck it, you know, material is material. Nobody's watching my stream. Everybody's watching the 1,000 people stream. Let's see who's over there. Yeah, 1,400. Fucking girl is on there with 1,000 fucking viewers. Using 14 hours to build a ramp again. How fuck you? You tried to build a ramp? They're all flying around with their fucking birds. There's another fucking woman. It's a German lady. She's got a big ass fucking microphone. And all it is a big picture of her with her shelf behind her, and she's got 400 fucking viewers. I mean, seriously, you know? This is a game. This is not a fucking program to fucking watch people. There's another guy with a big ass fucking microphone. I'm glad I have a life somewhere else. Oh, look at this big home. What the fuck is that? I gotta take a look at that one. PvP and raid. A big fucking deal. There's some naked woman. Using an arrow, shooting something. Oh, look what they did here. These guys built a stone trap, like a really huge one. Another German lady. T-Rex happen. Wait a minute, what's this? This guy's on some weird creature. He's shooting things with something. He's on an armored, some kind of an armored fucking, they're both on him. These aren't the creatures to kill with. They're on the same type of critter. It looks like they're out in the desert. That's a spider of some sort. One guy's flying around on a bird. They're all getting buffs. No idea what that's all about, buffs. It's not something I'm worried about. I mean, at some point, you know, maybe. Alright, there's the bed. We're gonna go back and get my body, because I want to go back and see. There's probably some more hide and shit over there. I just hope I don't get fucking attacked over in this fucking corner, you know? Hello, hello. Hello. I hope that doesn't come after me. don't think it did. The ants are right around my fucking spawn. I could attempt to take out another one. Maybe I won't. These bastards are fucking tough. I wanna see what I got here. I guess I didn't get anything. I didn't get nothing. Well, that's a bunch of bollocks, isn't it? I want to take one more look and see if those raptors are down there. Oh, they're gone. I'm not surprised. They probably fell off the deep end and fucking died. Oh, they're down there. Alright, I'll go this way. That creature's still there. And then we'll go this way. We might be able to get the rap. No, wait, if I get him down there, how am I gonna get him back? How am I gonna get him out? They'll just die. I can't get him out. So they're pretty much fucked. I'm pretty much fucked. I'm gonna try to beat these things up, I guess. I got one. I got one. I got one. Now I'm just gonna go over here, pull this guy over. Wait, I don't have. Might be some chitin on that thing. Oh, God damn it, I didn't want to make another one. Might be able to get the stuff off of this thing. Yes, I got chitin out of it. Fucking killed me. I got it and he killed me. I got it and he fucking killed me. I can go back to the bed and get that stuff. That's fucking chitin. That's good for the chitin armor. The chitin armor is, I think, is even better than the then fur armor, I don't know. This is the problem I have with some of the games. I mean, you go in here, you play, you die. You play, you die. You play, you die, you know? There's hardcore where if you screw up and you die, all your skills and everything reverts back to zero. Fuck that shit. I want to play a game, you know? Oh, fuck, he's still alive. Why is this one so hard to kill? Alright, you bastard. I can't kill him. I cannot fucking kill him. Now I can't get back to my bed. I'll fucking use this one. That might be a bit of a walk. I wonder if I can see my body. Where's that damn Therizin creature? Not hearing nothing. Everything is sort of over to the left or down in that hill. That goddamn 12, I couldn't kill him. I'd have to have arrows. I cannot kill that son of a bitch. He's got a fucking arrow. Doesn't he have the bow and arrow on him? No. Well, I'm just gonna have to leave him. Let's pull up some of this shit here. Oh, there's crystal in there. That's used for the magnifying glass, isn't it? One fucking crystal. Could drop the stone and just go collect the crystals out of here. Alright, let's take this stuff back. Actually, he's walking a little slower than I want. Bitch is gonna die again. Nothing's coming after me. Fuck it. A goddamn. There we go. Did I make it? Alright, he's got all his supplies and he can just fucking die. So anyway, let's see what we got here. We've got that stuff. That stuff. And we've got that stuff. I wonder if I can. So this is base camp one. And what do we got here? Fucking dark out. There's really nothing in there. I got stuff in there. Oh, he still has a problem with water. Does he have water bottles? Huh? He doesn't. Do I have time to make any? I need fiber and hide. See if we can get down there. Okay. He didn't die, that's a good thing. So I'll make five of these. Actually, I could make three, maybe. Health. Alright, so I want to call it quits. I might even call it quits for the whole night, I don't know. Not one fucking person watching. Like, who gives a shit anyway? What the fuck is his problem? Oh, Oh, these last for hours at a time, like 3 hours. And just one meat spoils. That's pretty good. I got 15 spoiled meat in there. I'm gonna fill him up here. There's 75 spark powder. So maybe what I'll do is, I got how much meat on me? I don't know. Two. Four? I thought there was more than that. There's 30 there. Alright, that should be enough food. 3 bottles of water to get there? Fuck. I'm making 5 of these. So the next trip will be to get water, deliver the spark powder, and I wonder if I can make another posting gun. 30 stone, thatch and wood. I need 5 stone and a bunch of thatch. Oh, how is that doing, by the way? 75. Oh, shit. I gotta put that in there. Right, I got that made. I'll have 2 of them over there. So all I gotta do is collect this spark powder, and to make that, I'm gonna need hide to make a mortar and pestle, ain't I? Shit. I need 65 stone. I could probably take this with me. There's some flint. I need stone in there. Fucking tools again. God damn it. There's goddamn fucking bugs up in there somewhere. Jesus, motherfucking Christ, I hate these fucking bugs. Why do they keep coming after me? Give me a motherfucking break. The fuck do I need here? Thatch and wood. I need flint. I probably should collect me some fucking... taking this shit back home. Now what the fuck did I need? He's got water. Where the fuck is my goddamn sight? Oh my fucking god, where am I? I don't know where my sight is. I'm way up too far. Fuck. Oh god, here comes... What are those? He's too slow. If the bees find me, I'll be fucking screwed. I gotta backtrack here somehow. What have I got on me? One of them. I wonder if I can kill him. Did I get him? Did I fucking gut him? Oh, fuck yeah. Where's my hammer? I got chitin off that son of a bitch. Good. I got no food, no water. I fucking gut his ass. Fucking gut him. Fuck you, bitch. I hope I can get out of this place. I want to be out of here. I needed to make a mortar and pestle. I need 65 stone. I need more stone. Why do I have so much stuff on me? Some of this shit. Hmm. All right, good. I got flint. Meat. Where the fuck? I need the berries in here. Those are seeds. I don't need seeds in there. Oh my God! Was attacking my fucking house. You fucking little piece of shit, you. Just fuck me today. That chitin. I got almost 20 chitin and 192 points. The chitin armor should be there now. I see, like, the hide, let's say, like, oh fuck, hide boots or 20 armor, hide gloves, a 20 armor. The hypothermic is 15. And if you go down to the chitin, it's a little bit better for the cold, but worse for the heat, like in the desert and shit. There's ghillie. I don't know what that is. Disperse heat and keep you cool. But less than chitin. Well, chitin's gotta be up here somewhere then. I bet that's the chitin armor. I have to be on scorched earth to learn chitin armor? No fucking way. I'll be able to make that pretty soon, that magnifying glass. I don't know, there's no chitin armor. What the fuck? I can't do it here. Well, that's bullshit now, isn't it? Armor is 32. Armor for ghillie, and that uses organic polymer, which I can get that stuff. That's 40 armor. Pelt, hair, or wool? I do not fucking know. Anyway. Let's get ready for this trip. Do I take the hide with me? I don't think so. Okay, that's what I need. I got the mortar and pestle to make. Oh, I could make the drugs over there. I don't know. I probably have to. There's raptors up here. There's that creature. I got 92 engrams to use, 192, but there's still like tons more shit here. Oh, that could be a compound bow right there, way down level 79. I might have to make that forge. What's this? Catapult turret. Oh, I got the lance. Flint, fiber, hide, metal ingots, obsidian, and pelts. A fucking lance. Knock your foes off their mounts. I don't have to worry about that. Fucking cannon and a cannonball. Jesus. A large bear trap. We're gonna make that fucking place back there. Stone railing. Well, it'll be fun. Something to do, I guess. I don't fucking know. But I gotta go quit and do some shit. And we're sort of ready for the trip. He needs food. He's out of food and water already. Let's put some meat in there. Alright, that's doing its thing. I want to call it quits for a while.